Wednesday morning. Back here, it's hard to tell, but the moon is right there. And the sun is coming up that way. Pretty cool, I like it when there's both. Anyway, I'm gonna do some strength training today. Work with some weights, do some push-ups and sit-ups. And I'm gonna show you my aero bars that I got installed. I have it back on the trainer. So check that out. I came out here to check out the view of the moon, which maybe I'll get a better shot if I can change this view. So anyway, that's what's gonna happen. Gonna work today. And tonight, I think the pool is closed. So I'm gonna probably hang out on my trainer, bike trainer tonight, using my new aero bars and get used to that type of feeling. Never used them before, so it'll be a new experience.
If I had eyes in the back of my head, I would have told you that you look good as I walked away. If you could have tried to trust the hand that fed, you would have never.
So I'm on my bike. Cycling inside again. Using my new aero bars. Pretty cool, gotta get used to it. The hand, arm placement, balance and everything. These are the aero bars. It's supposed to, when you're like this, you need to prop yourself up. So it gets tiring on the back. This is supposed to make you more relaxed. When you're just digging in the back. So I'm doing. Going 10 miles on this bike. Took me, I think 31 minutes or something like that. I'll post up the stats after this section. And glad I sat on it. I was gonna go a little more, but 10 miles tonight. The aero bars right here are working out. Might need to get them adjusted a little bit. I'll see. I'm gonna ride it maybe this weekend in the morning, just up and down my street, just to get used to them. Never ridden them before, so I need to get used to them before I take it out on the road and and crash possibly. Anyway, this is my bike. Pretty much ready for the triathlon, Ironman Hawaii 70.3. And I'm gonna have to get a tune up before I go. Maybe get new tires, cause these are getting kind of thin, bald. And bike portion's done. And I just gotta focus on training.
If I had eyes in the back of my head, I would have told you that you look good as I walked away. If you could have tried to trust the hand that fed, you would
buckle you better.
Saturday, just leave Ethan's opening day ceremonies. Tommy Lasorda was a speaker, and now we're off to soccer game. It's Saturday night. I'm leaving this place, bottle and pint. I had a pineapple beer. from Ballast Point again. Good stuff. And I also had Council out of San Diego. I think they're San Diego. They specialize in tarts. Had a pineapple, which didn't taste like pineapple. And then I had passion fruit. Didn't taste like passion fruit either. They both tasted the same. So whatever they inoculated it with overpowered it. I guess. I don't know. I have to try it again. Why not, right? And it was good. I like the tart beers, so I have them in 5 ounces. Didn't do any training today. Today was focusing on my kids' baseball practice or baseball opening ceremonies with Tommy Lasorda was there. And then took him to the soccer game, his last soccer game of the year until the fall. He did great. He's just having a fun time, which is awesome. And then I went to work, long day, did inventory. We had a couple parties tonight, slow in the restaurant, but we did sell a veal chop, which is good. And got the inventory done, so I don't have to go in on Sunday, which is great. My kid has a baseball game tomorrow morning, so I'm gonna go to that. And then I want to ride my bike. I want to use the new handlebars, the new aero bars on the street and not crash. But I want to get used to them. I want to get 40 good miles in tomorrow. If I can get 60, it'd be even better. But I think I'm going to have enough time and the energy actually to do 40. If I can do 40, I'll be happy. So that's my goal for tomorrow. Ironman 70.3 Hawaii coming up June 4th. Not that far away, and I have lots of training to get in, lots of nutrition to focus on, which I'm going to talk about. I know I keep saying it, but I am going to talk about it. Because that in itself is a challenge for me that I'm taking on. Like I did last year for the Malibu Triathlon, going vegetarian and then vegan. So I am focusing on that, which will happen March 1st. No, it's going to happen April 1st when I go completely vegetarian. Because that'll give me April, May, and then it's only a few days in June. So that'll give me 2 solid months. Until then, catch up with you later. I'm off to ride. Here's my new aero bars. I'm off to ride and try to make it to Calabasas and back. We'll see how it goes. Made it to Las Virgenes and Lost Hills Road. Las Virgenes turns into Malibu Canyon that way. So I'm gonna go to Mulholland. It's a little sketchy because there's not a bike lane over there. And then head west behind those hills to get back to Canaan. Get back to Canaan and then head back through Oak Park and Agora and then back home. So right now I am at 14.79 miles. Riding through Mulholland going uphill. That's the scenery. It's hot. There's a lot of fast cars and motorcycles, so I gotta be careful. Staying way to the right, especially when I hear them. I wanted to go through Rock Store Climb, but it's not a good idea to do in the afternoon. So I'm gonna do it maybe next weekend early with my buddy Steve, maybe. Anyway, I keep pedaling. So I'm at 33.4 miles. I'll hit 35 by the time I get home. 2 hours, 27 minutes. These are some trails that I run. Let's go back over here. There's trails that go up and around the end of Sunset Hills. Go to China Flats and some really good trail running back there. So I'll hop back on the bike. I'm gonna head down that hill. to my house, make some brown rice and some stir fry with tofu. That's it. Call it a day. Training. You really needed this bike ride. See ya.
If I had eyes in the back of my head, I would have told you that you look good as I walked away.